Hello everyone, we're back in Minnie's Tales, and today this is part 3 of the Painted Lady adventure. Yes. We're all in chrysalis and one is now a butterfly. We missed the unchrysaling, but it's not a monarch.
Today is day 10.
Day 10 for it. We know day 10 is when. And this morning when it wasn't out as a butterfly, you could see the inside. I swore it looked like a monarch, but it's not a monarch.
It looked darker, right?
Darker, and I could see the wings.
Oh, really?
And they look like monarch wings, but they're not monarch wings. Rolling.
Mamá, mira cómo queda hermoso.
Okay, two are butterflies in this moment. One is in chrysalis. The other one, we don't know. Something weird's happened. Oh, I can see the wings. If you look hard enough in this one, you can see there's wings.
What about this one?
Sí. Yeah, I can see them.
Sin la luz se ve mejor, mi amor. This one is not ready to go out. So it's still brownish and greenish.
You want to see how a chrysalis looks?
And this one, the one on the back that Sarah is poking.
It's just a shell.
The shell. And this one here is
an actual chrysalis cocoon.
It's getting like a bit transparent. You can see a bit of the shade of the wings.
No, I can see a little bit in this one too.
Yeah, in that one too?
Yeah, but not clearly. Just a little. They look so.
So look, comparing this one with this one. No, no luz, mi amor, no luz. Oh, shoot.
That was another one went out of chrysalis, but it escaped. Someone opened a hole right here and it got away. And it's probably flying around the house. And they gushed red stuff. Oh, are you coming to say hello? Which are you? On the orange.
Oh, Las alas son todas
chiquititas. ¡Mamá!
¡Levanta Talia, levanta Talia!
¡They're the cutest! ¡No!
¡Mira, mira, no. Talia! ¡Mira, Talia, mira, mira! ¡Mira, Talia!
¡Let me record! I was just having my bath.
Wow.
Oh, I can see the those eyes on the wings.
See, mira, mira.
Wow. It's the cutest thing ever. Oh my god!
Logramos ver uno.
It's so cute. We had two loops, butterflies in the house. It's a baby, it's so cute. It's the cutest thing ever. I want to touch the chrysalis so badly.
Mira, viste, mamá.
No.
Wow.
Oh, it's the cutest thing ever. It's so bad. Rolling. This one escaped.
100%.
It escaped. And it's now hopefully eating some watermelon. Eat your watermelon. It's good for you. Please eat your watermelon. You're so cute. The cutest. Oh, you're so cute. We can't release them. It's been a bad day. It's raining. It's raining, they're snowing, it's very cold. It's gonna hatch any moment now. You can see the wings. Hatch! Hatch! Everyone that's watching this, say hatch! Hatch! Hatch with me! Hatch! 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 Encourage it! Hatch! 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 Continue! Hatch! Hatch! I say hatch, hatch, hatch. You're not gonna do anything. Mrs. M touched the wings and she was like, it felt blue. And it moved, it was like judo flip. Don't touch me. And the rest of them are chilling, 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 chilling. You see them on here? It's like the alpha. We have four. One, two, three, four. That was the biggest butterfly ever. We're all waiting for you to hatch. I say hatch, hatch, hatch. We have to go for an appointment pretty soon, so should pretty much hatch right now. It's the perfect time. No one's watching, except all my viewers. And me, Mooney. Come on. Bring on the jiggly chili. Chili chili. Maybe everyone, if you like this video, it will finally hatch. And if you subscribe and comment about why it took so long and why do you think it took so long. And please comment about this, please. And if you would like to have butterflies too in your house, they basically all escape. But please just comment, subscribe, and put a thumbs up. And the video's not ending. Subscribe, comment, and like. Subscribe, comment, subscribe, comment, and like!
La lengua la tiene un poquito sacada.
Okay, today is probably the last day of the butterflies. There is one, two, three. All of them have unchrysalis. One escaped after chrysalis. And this is the cocoon. Close up. It's just a useless husk. And this is the leftover of the metamorphosis. One is eating watermelon. I don't know if you can see, but there's its tongue. It's eating watermelon. One got lost yesterday, and it was sad. And yeah. And it's nice time. Mm-hmm. Very beautiful. Wait, what was it talking
about?
Is it recording?
Uh-huh.
Now we're gonna release them. Be free!
Oh, hola! Oh, wow!
Rest of you, be free! Be free!
Wow! Mira, Talia!
Independence Day!
Suave.
You don't get your own. You have to work for it. Aren't you guys gonna come out?
Wow. Whoa, Sara. Sacó de una la lengua a comer.
It's bombaya. Eat it.
Yum, yum.
Aren't you guys gonna come out? Okay.
No, déjalas, mi amor. Dale, ellos van a salir. Suave, 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 esa es la comida de la mariposa, déjala. Está comiendo ñam ñam.
Be free.
Wow. Yeah. Yay. Wow.
Bye bye.
Wow.
Needs more encouragement?
¿Cuánto doy más? ¿Tres?
Three. Okay.
Amor, déjalas. Déjalas, déjalas. Ellas salen solas, mi amor. Ellas gordas, escucha.
Yay, freedom. Stick your tongue out. Nom, 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 nom. One wants to fly in the breeze. Two. Thank you, everyone, for watching. Subscribe, comment down below, and like. I hope you enjoyed my video. Ask me what in the comments down below what you want me to do next. Oh, come here, back, Nat. They really enjoyed being free. They loved it so much. Thank you. Bye.